What's going on, guys? It is Inkbite Gaming here, bringing you back to Pokemon Unite. In today's episode, we have ourselves Inkleon to use. This will be the last bit of the three videos that I have back-to-back recorded for the ones that were a limited time use. Inkleon, I'm hoping that I can use... I didn't notice until now, is that they're all intermediate. So that's why they're like a bit difficult for me, because again, I don't play this a lot. I'm used to like Gengar, which isn't Gengar like super easy? Oh, never mind. He's expert, and I literally have so much. I've used him a lot. Well, because Gengar's like my favorite, so why? Why would you not use your favorite character? Apparently, he was easy enough for me to learn how to use. But I did set up as best as I could with the medallions and the items. I'm hoping I have it all set up fine and dandy. But like I said, always say, we're gonna have the intro, the gameplay, and then the outro. So I will see you in the gameplay.
Thank you. Thank you.
And just like that, another dominating match as well. Inteleon, really good. Very good at range attack. Most of the range ones are relatively well to be able to use. Even though this was one was supposed to be a little bit difficult, it wasn't even that bad to control. We got, like, what? Second place? We're tied with scoring. The Azumarill made way more waves than us. So there we go. Well, that ends today's episode. I don't know who will be the next Pokemon to use, but in the next episode, we'll figure it out. But we're going to end it here. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.